I have to know. Last week, there's a clip I want to watch. It was a master class in mind games. I need to know. Let's watch the clip. You can give me your tips afterward, all right? Let's watch the clip. Let's watch the clip. Let's take a look. Let's take a look.
And after I beat you at Hell in a Cell, oh, I will be laughing. But I won't be the only one laughing.
If you thought that was funny, it was. Wait till you see this.
What?
I got something for you.
Now, this was some 3 weeks ago. That was Seth Rollins attacking Cesaro. Apparently upset that Cesaro never has acknowledged Seth Rollins, despite the fact Cesaro's beat him on a couple of different occasions. That there was the first stomp, Pat, but Seth Rollins was not through.
Yeah, they'd be able to separate him a little bit, and then Seth Rollins would click back and say, no, one more stomp to the steel, pal.
Did you get some food?
Yeah, I know.
Wait, you gave me a surprise?
You got me a gift.
Who's there?
Come on, you got me a gift.
Should we come? Yeah. You know what? Hey.
Who is it?
This is your show. You've already done so much for me. Let me.
Wow.
I'll be the gentleman. I'll get the door. You stay right there.
You stay right there.
I got it, all right? This is going to be good.
It's Cesaro! Cesaro with a straight right to Rollins, and now Cesaro, back for the first time in weeks since the injuries caused by Seth, is taking it to Rollins.
Seth Rollins just seconds after laughing in the face of, and his drip suit has been ripped. His face has been run off a door just seconds after laughing. Undies through the set. Undies down. Ding. Hello! Goodbye! Says Cesaro.
The drip has been ripped as Seth Rollins is up. Oh, look at Cesaro!
He just javelin the plant? Was that a bamboo?
That has got to feel good. Some payback tonight for the Swiss Superman Cesaro. And Bayley terribly upset that her entire Ding Dong Hello set that was refurbished this week has been destroyed.
It'll take more than that, I think, Bayley. I fear that door ain't standing again. Cesaro comes back in beautiful fashion.
Well, from bad to worse for Bayley. There's the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bianca Belair. Embarrassed. You know, last week Bianca Belair said being laughed in your face is the utter disrespect.